My name is Abay. Anything AI related, so AI engineering, AI research, AI planning, anything that has to do with machine learning, deep learning. Finding people who are working on cool things, have cool ideas, but they don't really know how to make it into a reality. They know that they can use AI to make it happen, but they don't have the technical skills or research or mathematical skills to make it happen. That's where I come in, bringing all the knowledge from the research, from engineering, from all the big companies, small companies, turning their ideas into reality. I've been fascinated with machine learning, AI, my entire life. At Apple, I actually built a large-scale product where it was deployed all over the world. The other company I worked for is Eagle Eye. I was a head of AI there. And after that, I decided, you know what, I've had enough of employee journey. I want to start building things of my own. I want to try exploring more. I want to have more autonomy. Let's say you have a business that has been working a certain way, right? And you want to bring in AI. I would say to talk to people who have already done it and see if there is if it can truly help you in your specific problem, because it does apply to a lot of things, but it might not yet apply to your problem. So make sure that when you are incorporating it, it's actually going to benefit you, you know? So for that, I'd probably talk to an expert. Again, you could hire an expert on Upwork and ask them a couple questions, like schedule hour maybe or two, and then see if it makes sense. And if it does, hire someone to do a prototype. And then start with the prototype and just iterate.